I was once out strolling one very hot summer's day, when I thought I'd lay myself down to rest in a big field of tall grass. I lay there in the sun and felt it caressing my face as I fell asleep and dreamed. I dreamed I was in a Hollywood movie, and that I was the star of the movie. This really blew my mind, the fact that me, an overfed, long-haired, leaping gnome, should be the star of a Hollywood movie. There I was. I was taken to a place, the Hall of the Mountain King. I stood high upon a mountaintop, naked to the world, in front of every kind of girl. There was long ones, tall ones, short ones, brown ones, black ones, round ones, big ones, crazy ones.